the leader of Creighton University's pathology department, says she and her staff are relieved to hear of Garcia's arrest.
Dr. Poonam Sharma tells us the case was on their minds every day, waiting, hoping for a break. KETV NewsWatch 7's Todd Andrews is live with that.
Rob, Dr. Sharma says she was surprised when investigators informed her of the arrest. She told us about her department's hopes amid tense times and finally the relief they're feeling now.
Tuesday, behind the locked doors of the Creighton University Pathology Department.
Extremely grateful for the outstanding work of the Omaha Police Department in these investigations.
The interim chair of the department speaks out on Dr. Anthony Garcia's arrest for the first time.
We are all relieved.
At a news conference, Dr. Poonam Sharma says she never knew Garcia, as he left several years before she got there. As for her colleagues,
some faculty who works here have worked with Dr. Garcia. I have not had any discussion about their experiences with Dr. Garcia.
Sharma tells us as the Hunter and Brumback murder cases unfolded, the department was watching and hoping.
It was on our minds. Every day we wondered, even if we didn't talk about it, we wondered, how far the investigation is. Do we have any leads?
Sharma even acknowledged fearing for her own safety. She kept in contact with OPD and advised her colleagues to stay alert.
Also urged the members of the department to be vigilant in general.
Department staff persevered by staying focused.
We have to continuously focus on patient care activities. And actually, frankly speaking, that kept us going.
Sharma added that she's been in contact with the victims' families as they, part of the Creighton family, try to now find closure.
It's a bittersweet time for the families. I was with Dr. Hunter last night. He's a brave man. All the memories are coming back, but the family indeed is relieved.
Dr. Sharma declined to answer a question as to whether a third doctor might have been involved in Garcia's firing by CU. She says her department has a, quote, stringent hiring process in place, including background checks. Now, officials declined a request to talk to other CU pathology staff and university officials, Rob.
Hey, Todd, curious. The department was on edge for quite a while. Mm-hmm. Did Omaha police give them any extra protection?
Actually, they did not. Dr. Sharma said it was simply a matter of the department staff themselves taking extra steps to stay safe. Reporting in the Newsplex, Todd Andrews, KETV NewsWatch 7.
All right, Todd, thanks.